Somebody said, Lele, come get your hat.
Yeah, man. We back, y'all. We back, y'all. I'm not taking the cap off. I'm not taking the cap off. I'm not taking the cap off, y'all. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I'm keeping the cap on, y'all. Because they capping. Shout out to Check That Bag. That's my boy. What up, folks? PML. Look, y'all. Long as there's a lot of cap going on, I'm keeping this bitch on, y'all. Once they stop capping online, nigga, I'll take the cap off. Until then, nigga, tell them. If y'all want me to take the cap off, everybody tag Lil Durk. Everybody tag Lil Baby. Everybody tag G. Tell them niggas say stop capping in the music then. And I'll take the cap off. Don't tell me to take my cap off if y'all not going to tell them to take their cap off. See what I'm saying? Why I got to take my cap off? They not taking their cap off. Nigga, they walking around with their caps on with chains. Niggas loving their caps. The nigga just said in the song, you talk about ganging this bitch and you ain't get back for that one shit and your gang ain't on shit, but we know you ain't get back for Vaughn. So I'm saying? You personally. You know what I'm saying? You personally, nigga. Feel me? It gets deeper, though. Let us continue, y'all. Let us continue. So that's another motherfucker he disses. Before he died his ass a Goofy, now he famous and shit. And then you wonder why D-Thang get killed at the club. You see what he just said in the verse. You getting your brother hot. You getting your brother hot. Now, he said niggas posted up outside Draco's hanging and shit. Where was all these niggas at when the FBI came to y'all crib 2 nights ago? Why weren't they posted outside with the Dracos hanging? Why was niggas seen the police and ran with their Dracos? And tried to hide their Dracos?
Okay.
Now let's listen to Pooh Shiesty, capper number 2. Do y'all really think Pooh Shiesty was thugging? You can look at that nigga and fuck all. Now that's a nigga you can judge by they cover, nigga. Look in Pooh Shiesty eyes, boy, that nigga ain't never had a fist fight, boy. Okay. So he said if a nigga drop a song about him, that pussy getting found without his dick. There's some GDs in that Memphis that put a whole diss song out about him and folks in the man getting found, they not dead and they still got their dicks. This is a fact. The nigga who he making a song about back in blood, they put out a fucking song about Pooh Shiesty, said he was lying about the whole shit. So how he gonna jump in this song and say, drop that song about me, get found without his dick? But folks are still alive putting out his name, EBG something in Memphis. Somebody know his name. The nigga's still alive putting motherfucking songs out right now, G. Let's keep listening to these cap-ass niggas. Pooh Shiesty said if they make him mad enough, he gonna come spin through their self if you say the wrong shit. Why he ain't spent on them niggas in Memphis that already put it out there that he was lying about the back of blood? Niggas said he ain't take nothing. They're like, for you niggas was fucking with you. Nigga, you got in the crib and did some other shit. You making it seem like you ran in, pistol whip niggas, took niggas shit. Niggas already said that ain't how it went. But everybody roll with Pooh Shiesty version because he's the big artist. You know how it go. Let's keep listening though. Okay, so Pooh Shiesty said now that they let him in the door, he done went fully on all the sticks. Okay, then where the fuck was these full automatics when they came and locked your ass up? Because you do know Pooh Shiesty is facing federal charges right now. This is what I'm saying. Niggas gangster until the police show up. This is what I preach every day. Niggas will make songs saying how they'll kill each other, promoting us to kill each other, but then the police show up and niggas go into custody with no violence or nothing. No violent, nothing, no violent, nigga, nothing. It's niggas that don't rap, and they going down with full shootouts with the police. That's what he did. You heard him, he admitted who he was. He said, I slammed him out. I called his back door unlocked on a lick. That ain't gangster. First off, I don't even know why y'all think sliming somebody out is gangster. Let me correct you little niggas, man. Ain't nothing gangster about being no snake, nigga. I don't come from that struggle. I come from real street shit, 1100, nigga, real gangster shit, nigga. And when I say gangster shit, I ain't talking about no GD shit. I mean, a gangster is a gangster, no matter what organization you're part of. What I'm saying is, nigga, if it's an issue, we always brought it to you, bro. I ain't gonna backdoor you. I'm gonna let you know we got an issue so you can know, you can see it coming so we can do it the right way. I ain't gotta slime you out. What I'm sliming you out for? That snake shit. What I wanna slime you out for? I call this backdoor. Why you gotta come through my back door, nigga? Come through my front door, nigga, like a real gangster, nigga. Bitch, that's what I'm saying. You the type of niggas that wanna swing on a nigga while he ain't looking. Nigga sitting there chilling. The pooh shice, the way he talking, and these new niggas, he this type of nigga. You sitting there chilling. He ain't gonna say, hey, let's scrap. Let's scrap, nigga. Square, what's up? And get, nigga, you land your toe with my shit. Let's hit, nigga. Let's do this shit. Oh, let's get it. Nigga, let's get in here, nigga. He ain't gonna do none of that. He gonna hit you pooh shice. He gonna give you one of these. It's all good, bro. Soon as you go to shake his hand, he punch you. He one of them niggas. Or walk off like he ain't on shit. You turn your back, now he punch you. That's gangster to y'all? So that's gangster on the internet to y'all. What happened to really, like, letting a nigga know what time it is? I'm like, this is what it is, boy. What's up? It's on. We on that. Now you know, we know. And when we see each other, that's what it is. Feel me? What you mean you call my door unlocked? Nigga, real home. Nigga, I come from the real streets where niggas do real home invasions. Nigga ain't gonna catch your back door unlocked. Nigga gonna lay in your motherfucking bushes, and when your bitch ass put the key in the door, gonna pistol with your goofy ass, keep you in the back of your back, nigga, and walk you in your shit at gunpoint. Bitch, where that shit at? Nigga, you see all these? Nigga gonna take the pliers and cut these off, torture your ass, nigga. Come on, man, I was locked up with real hobos, free hobo twin, free hobo milk. The real avouch for me, boy. Come on, man. Real niggas that was doing real home invasions, nigga. On the guys, nigga. Shout out to Freddie. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got to say folks' whole name. You know what I'm saying? I'm not bragging about no violence, but I'm just saying, though, I know real gang member shit, nigga. Boy, Easy raised me. Folks in the live right now, boy, I ain't gonna talk how real old school Triple G. I come from real shit, niggas walking up on you, shooting your shit with the pump. Ain't nobody gotta come from behind. We don't do none of that snake shit. When I called my attempt murder case, nigga, I ain't come from behind, nigga. That was broad daylight, nigga. I ain't do no drive-by. I didn't drive by, and I walked up, nigga. And I ain't motherfucking hit no innocent motherfuckers. I walked up and got out on the motherfucker that was talking greasy to me, nigga. Real gang member shit, nigga. Real gangster shit. That's all I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? Listen to this goofy-ass nigga. I called his back door unlocked up on the slime. The mouth called his back door unlocked on the lid. You called the back door was unlocked. That ain't gangster. What if I happen to forget to lock my back door? Now you gonna run in my crib, steal some shit, and make it seem like you robbed me. Yeah, I caught him lacking, y'all. I took everything. Nigga, no. What happened was I forgot to lock my door and I wasn't there, nigga. Fuck out of here, nigga. Real home invaders coming in that bitch when you there, nigga. They taking all the risks. I know niggas that know you got pipes and they still run up in your bitch and in your crib. They taking that risk. Real home invaders, real gang shit, man. Nigga, listen to these old gay ass, blood drinking ass niggas. That's what they is, nigga. Pooh, Shiesty, Lil Durk, any of them niggas. That's what them niggas is, boy. Just keep listening to this old cap ass Negro. So he's saying your ass a goofy if you ain't got no gun. That ain't cool to say. Everybody ain't got. So basically he's saying if you not in the streets, you a goofy. That's not real though. Cause now he gonna inspire all these kids to feel like they gotta get a gun or they not real. Bro, you don't need no gun to be real. You ain't gotta join no gang to be real. You ain't gotta post up to be real. You ain't gotta shoot no guns, get no. None of that shit make you real. That don't mean you a goofy if you decide to stay in school and go a completely different way from the streets. That don't make you no goofy. And everybody from the streets know every hood like that. You got your hoopers, you got your gang, you got your shooters. Even in the gang shit, everybody ain't no shooter nigga. Some niggas just sell drugs. You know what I'm saying? So now you saying all the niggas that sell drugs, goofies. I know hella niggas that just sell drugs and they'll pay another nigga to shoot for them. Because that ain't who they is. They good at selling drugs and thinking and making money. You got other niggas, they straight killers. They just good at playing with them guns. They might, you get their ass some work, they gonna fuck it up. But you get their ass that pipe, they ain't gonna miss. Everybody got their roles in this shit. But here this goofy ass nigga is on the track trying to make you feel like unless you got a gun, you a goofy. And listening to his ass, what happened to his ass? He went in the club with his gun, and now who the real goofy? He sent his ass in the feds. So who the real goofy? Money, all that money didn't help his ass now, did it? Keep listening. I'm a fire sign. Y'all know what got to me, yo. Y'all know what got to me, y'all. Cause on the part when he said that last, they show OTF Boone 300. And I told y'all I was locked up with him. I even reached out to Boone 300 like a few months ago, ever since me and Dirk and Memo was having our little words and shit. And I told y'all how he responded. He had like, he don't know a nigga, he ain't respond and shit. But you know he know what's going on. And he in the video, right? They show OTF Boone 300 on that line. Look, I'm finna show y'all this nigga, man. That's why I say the cap would be through the roof for me, G. Cap be through the roof for me, G. That's why I still got it on, G. Let's look at him, y'all. Check him out. They finna show Boone the 300 right now. Look at this. They thought I was just rapping. Lady murder guy, that shit ain't funny. Lady murder guy, that come through, that shit ain't funny. I'm not thinking 100. There we go right there. There we go right there. That's Boone the 300. I was locked up with him, man. I know he ain't eat. That's what I'm saying, man. And I'm just saying, you can go to anybody, like, you can go on any video, man, that he got, right? And all of them is based around the same thing, you know what I'm saying? Like I say, the shit sound good. He even got a song called Back Though. He even got a song bragging about that Back Though, all right? Talk cash out. Like I said, I'm finna get back on OTF Boone right now. Y'all can tag his ass too. He could join the live if he want to. We gonna talk real jail facts if you wanna join the live, Boone. Cause look, I got 800 motherfuckers, 1,000 people be on my live because I teach history. I ain't got Lil Durk. I ain't got no big rapper that's speaking for me. Just got the people following me. Just follow me. You know what I'm saying? Let's listen to this real quick though. I'm gonna get on you next, OTF Boone. Go ahead, tag him if y'all want to. I ain't scared of none of these niggas. I scrap with any nigga one-on-one. I just told nigga, I called, I got 50 racks on myself. Nigga ain't trying to hit with me, then just shut the fuck up and let me talk my truth, nigga. And I ain't gonna say I'm a murder you, nigga. What real killer gonna say that online? We ain't got no murder, no nigga. Listen to him. So you think he really pat niggas down trying to see where they pole at? You think he disarming niggas? He basically, see, for y'all that don't know about the streets, when he said, search for his gun, where his pole at? That's called disarming somebody, nigga. You didn't put the pipe on them, you didn't give me your shit. Other than that, there he ain't talking about getting in the club at his show. Nigga, he not talking about getting in the club at his show, nigga. When he say search for his gun, where his pole at? He talking about disarming a nigga. Home invasion. You talking about? Okay, so he just said, he say lock that door where them bows at. Bows is a nickname for elbows. Elbows is what we used to call pounds in Chicago, nigga. You know what I'm saying? So he like, where them bows at? Search for his gun, where that pole at? He's talking about disarming a nigga doing a home invasion. And a lot of niggas is internet, so you didn't even know what he was talking about. It just sounded good on the beat. That's what he's describing to you. All right? Then he get to saying, we on his ass where it shows at. He get away, we on his ass where he parole at. But we already know Lil Tim's still out here right now doing his thing. I be hating when these rappers call these rappers bucks. Only family on my ass, bitch, we got it jumping. I pop the perk and drop and get him in her on stuff. Doing the dash and sack of lily. So he tells you he popped the perk and drunk a gallon, man, that hurt his stomach. But guess what? Y'all ass to sit there and hear him say that and still go try to pop the perk and drink the gallon. He just told you he fucked him up. But he's letting you know what to do while still bragging and telling you to do it. So he said he got the guy some G-locks. I'm talking about he got some new Glocks. First off, This is why the feds be watching their ass right now. You saying shit like that, the niggas is dying in your city. And then you talking about you got them G-locks, right? Why you can't get their ass a good, why you can't put their ass in position to win? You putting Glocks in their hand ain't gonna put them in position to win. You putting Glocks in their hand gonna get their ass either killed or in jail. With all that rah-rah like you like that, come around you nerve. Sneaky talking like you like that, now you happy turn. Yes, you ain't like that, you ain't catch a murder. I'll be. What did you say? You ain't like that, you ain't catch a murder. He talking like he caught one. He talks, says the guy that never caught one himself. All that rah-rah like you like that come around, you nervous. Says the guy that still don't want to fight me one-on-one. Like he don't know who I am. Right, Dirt. All that rah-rah on the track, get in the room with me, your ass gonna be nervous, boy. And I ain't dead kill none of your homies. I ain't dissed your dead homies. I'm talking to you and this clown shit you on, nigga. Like they come around you. Nervous. Sneaky talking like you like that, now you happy turn. Yes. You ain't like that, you ain't catch a murder. I'll be draining on my DM, we ain't never worried. How y'all ain't never worried when you got Memo saying he gonna kill me and all I'm doing is telling the truth about you selling your soul. If you not worried, then why you had Memo talking shit to me? And then Memo blocked me. Like the pussy he is. And they're gonna reach out to my people and try to have my people come at me about anything like you ain't just getting my DM talking crazy, nigga. He be to himself and he a catching murder. I'm smoking weed, I'm a fucking dirty. Can't trust the E, cause she's a dirty bitch. Dirty. I feel like bleach when I cut my 30. Get out the street, bitch, and touch a 30. I feel like bleach when I clutch my 30. Get out the streets, bitch, you touching 30. But why is you still in the streets? Why is you touching 30 Dirt and you making music promoting the streets still? Why ain't you doing what I'm doing? I'm over 30, nigga. I supposed to be talking like this, nigga. I'm 30, we 30 and 30 plus, Dirt. That's right. Right, right. Get out the streets, nigga. You touching 30. So that includes your music, nigga. Nigga be, this nigga be on a song still rapping like he 15. This ain't L's anthem, nigga. Yo ass damn near 30, nigga. And you on the track promoting all this violence, nigga. He's even trapping, he just touched the 30. Rich will be capping, but you know that's broke. Hey, Buka, put this switch on for me, bro. Boy, if I was Buka 600, boy, I would have told folks I don't ever say my name in no motherfucking song like that, G. What is wrong with you, folks? You know I be standing on business out here for real, folks. Why would you say my name on the track talking about some, hey, Buka, put the switch up on it for me, bro. And, hey, Buka, I know you don't know me, but guess what? Once they lock your ass up, you thinking Dirk solid. But look, Buka, I know Streets talk told me about you. You really like that. But guess what, Buka? He ain't like that. So while he's on the rap, he's on the track, he's actually snitching on you the same way he did on Vine. That's why he sacrificed Vine, because he had already told on Vine, nigga. And Vine knew it, nigga. Oh, everything gonna hit the fan. Nigga, it's gonna all come out. You can think I'm lying. Okay? Nah, cause this is the reason why all the violence keep going all around the country, nigga. Cause this nigga. Niggas like him, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Buka, put the switch up on it, bro. Nigga, you just told on Buka yourself, nigga. So you can't say no bloggers telling on no nigga. When you on the track, everybody in the city know Buka about that life. And you on the track talking about, hey, Buka, put the switch up on it, broski. These niggas looking like these niggas know me. But you not finna do that. You gonna have Buka shoot, and then once y'all catch the case, you gonna try to sacrifice Buka the way you did Vine. You don't give a fuck about Buka. He don't care about Memo, Buka, Bay. None of them niggas is real street niggas that run with him. Even Lil Boona, man. I see through niggas. But see, they love him, and they don't know me like they know him, so they will listen to him before they listen to me. Plus, he's putting money in their pocket. So they're blinded by the money. But time is gonna show y'all niggas, boy, Dirk, the real police, boy. These niggas looking like these niggas don't you know. Yeah. You ain't my buddy, you ain't my dog at home. We got poppin' and they all our homies. Yeah. I just had a threesome with two thick bitches. They just suckin' dicks on lick, bitch. You know I fuck his BM and he sick with it. Shot in his shit so when he spit, you know he switch with it. Now, this is my problem with you, Tay 600. You know when he just said, he talk about when you know, he talking about the shit. He talking about y'all a disagreement where you said you fucked this BM and all that shit was going on. He low-key dissing you. But my problem with you, Tay 600, which I said I always liked at you, bro. I don't know you personally. I heard good shit about you. And I definitely never believed you had told, even though I didn't know the details of your shit. Like I say, I liked that your music tastes 600. I was one of the few people in Chicago that was like, nah, I don't think he snitched. I think they just also trying to blackball him. So, but for when you made that little videotape after the GD Anthem song, I can't respect you no more. Cause that's some whole shit. When the BDs had their thing going, ain't nobody say nothing, dog. So don't wise you talking when folks and them get one song that still ain't like international or nothing. You know, just because it be like that Finbar Rolling shit be going on in Chicago. That's what really be going on in the politics. And niggas was cracking jokes and trying to act like they fuck with niggas. Nah, niggas was really felt the way about that song. They don't catch the track hawks. They got Timmy on the turn up in a blast off. He wouldn't jack off when everybody took his mask off. She on ungrateful little bitch. I say hi. So he like, he went and got caught for that body, took his mask off. That does sound good and it go with the beat. It go with the beat and it sound good. But bro, you know damn well Lil Tim ain't ducking you, Dirk. You on the track making it seem like Lil Tim took his mask off so that he can get locked up for the murder because he was scared of you. We already know that you sacrificed King Von and Quando Rondo was in on it. But let's roll with the narrative that everybody else think. They think that Quando and them really shot and killed Von and you ain't had nothing to do with it and you out here sliding behind it. Tell your favorite rapper we ain't hearing that. Let's get you on both out, but I got two, so nigga, give me that. This stick up easy, this shit pity passion. Know how I bleed this for my shit, yeah. Y'all know I ain't sticking nobody up, man. Come on now. He been rapping since he was 16, man. Like, I'm from the rack, you know it's litty though. It's litty though. I ain't never bleed that rapper, give me though. So, I ain't finna keep playing all this motherfucking music, nigga. I'm just making my point, you feel me? Now, his house just got shot up down here, which led to it getting raided by the feds. What was all that gang shit when the feds came? We didn't see it. Period. It was nowhere to be seen. Okay? Secondly, who the fuck shot your crib up, Lil Durk, is what we need to know. Because you told us you was sliding. You told us you sliding. Then you got memo on the internet talking about he run, they y'all run Atlanta. Look like they done ran, look like them Atlanta guys done ran y'all up out of here. Let Chicago know, boy, Atlanta just ran y'all out, they just ran y'all out of Atlanta, G. You see what happened when you come to other people's cities talking shit, Dirt? Atlanta fuck with me because I fuck with them, nigga. I don't come down here on none of that shit y'all on. Like Chicago, we the only niggas that's gonna kill something. You got life fucked up, boy. It's killers everywhere. It's killers everywhere, nigga. And in a real killer know that. So he ain't gonna disrespect nobody when he go in that shit. That's the last thing you wanna do. We'll never know Atlanta like them, Dirt. We not from down here, Dirt. This day shit, Dirt. This day shit, Dirt. We'll never know this bitch like them. Better come down here with some respect. Get your ass found in one of these national forest preserves fucking with these people down here, boy. You feel me? And look what happened. Somehow, some way, niggas got to drop on where you stay. Shit, niggas in Chicago never had to drop on where you stay. Keep thinking they some little southerners all you want to, boy. They get busy down here, bro. I'm trying to tell you, bro. You can't come down here playing in the south like they don't get busy, for they niggas will never find you again. G, that's the difference. But we come from, Dirk, niggas get found. We city boys. We city slickers. Well, down south, boy, they'll hide your ass. Boy, nigga, find your ass in motherfucking Everglades somewhere. You hear me, nigga? And they won't even find you when they do find you. You inside an alligator stomach or some shit. Feel me? Y'all don't know how serious that is. Everybody want to focus on the feds rating his shit. No. What you need to focus on is motherfucking the people that shot his crib up that led to the feds raiding his shit. His neighbors called police. And the police put them boys in there. See what I'm saying? Cause they already watching them niggas. Feel me? But when it all hit the fan, y'all, everybody in OTF going down. The whole O block going down. The whole Lamb, the whole 600, y'all ass going down, nigga. I'm just gonna tell y'all in the raw. And you know why y'all going down? Cause Dirk is working with the police. That nigga gonna sacrifice the whole O block. The whole Lamb run. If you think Lil Dirk finna lose his career for you niggas, y'all ass crazy, man. He told you in the song with Drake, nigga. He gonna do whatever it takes. Who you think he gonna let go down? You going down, Boona. You think Dirk love you. He don't give a fuck about you, boy. He gonna show you. Bezu, You think the nigga love you. You ain't gotta know me, but you know real street shit. Boy, y'all know that nigga ain't right. Y'all might not wanna say it, but you know when the nigga ain't right. Fans just came and raided his crib, boy. It got y'all thinking that. Like, oh man, they raided his crib too, da 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 da. First off, this ain't the first nigga that the feds creeped and raided from your side. Oh, Lil Durk, why y'all trying to keep shit under the rug, nigga? A few motherfuckers from OT up that got their crib raided, and they just now hit your shit. Alright? But what's finna happen, nigga, is he finna give up everybody. Cause he not going down, and Durk is plugged in with them people, and he done made more than enough sacrifices. Alright? So you better know, he not going down at all. He the bag. And he the gatekeeper for Chicago for them. He ain't going nowhere, nigga. But all you niggas running up under him, all you niggas this from O Block think Dirt give a fuck about y'all. All you niggas is claiming Lamron think Dirt give a fuck about y'all. All you niggas at 600, he gonna show you niggas, man. He finna get all you niggas indicted. And I bet you he don't get it. I bet you all you niggas go down. 600, all you niggas getting indicted, boy. And then y'all gonna see how real it is. And guess what? It ain't gonna matter because you niggas gonna be locked up. And he gonna be off with a whole new crew of niggas. He plugged in the industry, bro. He don't need you niggas. He used you niggas to keep his image. Listen, everybody from 4-6, because there's some real niggas that was locked up with me from 4-6 that do know me. So y'all should ask about who the fuck is this talking. If you hear me mention your hood right now and you don't know me, just ask some niggas in your hood. I'm pretty sure they gonna know me. All right? Everybody from 4-6, goddamn it, 600. Old Block, Lamron, all that shit is supposed to be part of old Dirk. He don't give a fuck about y'all. The reason he kept y'all around from day one is because he know you niggas real street niggas. He know y'all gonna kill some, y'all gonna step on some. If it wasn't for you, Bezu, and if it wasn't for Duke and all them, the Moo-Wop and certain nigga Vaughn and niggas, boy, wouldn't nobody even give him no type of gangster respect. What you mean Dirk was just singing on the track 3 years ago with Deja Loaf? Let's not forget. That nigga before Vaughn, before he signed King Vaughn, nigga, everybody looked at Lil Durk as a soft ass rapper that be singing on the track, nigga. He was just Deja Loaf boyfriend not that long ago, bro. Y'all forget that Durk when he didn't have the locks and he had the fade and he was singing on all the songs using auto tune and nobody took his ass serious on no street level. Now it was still street shit going on between his people back and forth in Chicago, but his energy wasn't out there on that. Then he get to grind his locks back out, sign King Von, steals King Von whole energy, that whole gang energy that he come with now, that you see, that's King Von energy, nigga. Y'all can't see that shit clearly, nigga. Go look at how Dirk sounded and how he rapped in his mannerisms before he got Von over there, and then look at him after Von. Stole the nigga whole energy. So what I'm trying to get y'all to see is, nigga, he ain't never been gang. He ain't never been no gangster. Nigga caught a pipe case, that's that, and the niggas around him, they gonna go. Free Lil Steve and them, because I fuck with niggas that fuck with Lil Steve and them. So free Lil Steve, free the real steppers, nigga. You know what I'm saying? The nigga, like I say, the people around him like that, he not like that. So why the fuck is he steady talking like that? You see what I'm saying? Why is he promoting some shit that he not even living? Boy, he ain't living. I got more respect for Chief Keith than Dirk. Chief Keith don't do that. Keith don't do that, man. Keith don't do that, man. Keith don't do that. I got respect for Chief Keith. Shout out to Keith. Happy transcendence to King Von. Rest in peace to every BD we ever lost, GD, Blood, Crip to this shit. I'm not GDK, BDK, none of that. I'm strictly against Lil Durk and his fuckery. That's my issue. And I see he killing his own people. He using you niggas. Come on, Boona. OTF Boona, why you ain't hit me back, bro? Now I'm talking about you. Let's talk real shit. We can keep it internet. Since you want to act internet, we going to keep it internet. I reached out to you in the DM, Boona, because I know me and Dirk and Memo had some words thinking you was going to be the real nigga and be the bridge to be like, look, bro, I was locked up with him. Y'all need to just get on the phone call and see what it is. No, he a real one. He wasn't ever on no fuck shit. He was on the front line and he for the guys overall. Boona, you BD. You ain't never seen me disrespect the BD, Boona. I came in that bullpen and shook up trades with you and enforced with you every time, G. Yo, rappy bruh. I done had locks. I had a fade, bro, and I was skinnier, bro. My name was JG4 in that G. You know who I am. Division 1 GG4, Nation Station 4, Nation Dow JG4. You know who I am, G, with the name I was going by and all that, for what they called me in that G. You know I was righteous, bro. You know I ain't me and you ain't never bumped heads or had no words, Boona, because I love bruh. Bruh, my nigga. Bruh didn't roll me too many times. Now, when I first got locked up, me and Bruh did bump heads because I was trying to get Bruh some kites. And you was in the court that day, in bullpen that day, Boona. You had your little folder. You was skinny as shit. You had your little black and white chucks on. And you had your little folder. And you was sitting down all quiet. And I was trying to get Bruh some kites to pass. And he didn't want to pass them. He told me, man, nigga, you know who I am? I'm Bruh. And I'm the ICOS for the BDs. I ain't got to do none of that shit. And we had words until P-Dawg came over there. P-Dawg was from Sircon. He was the IOC for the GDs. Nigga, P-Dawg came over there like, look, folk, y'all be cool, G. You know what I'm saying? Because Bruh and another BD from 4-6 was finna try to jump on me. It was Bruh, and I forgot his name. But he's like, nigga, I'm from 4-6. I was just trying to stand on Larry Bennett and pass the kite talk. So me, I'm on Larry Bennett. I'm nigga, I don't give a fuck where a nigga from. I'm from 1100, nigga. And that's when P-Dawg came up like, man, y'all niggas chill out. But Bruh fucked me harder after that day. Like, this nigga ain't backing down. These are true stories, nigga. This is a true story. We in jail, so it ain't no guns. I don't want to hear shit about what you did in the streets before, Boona. You ain't the only nigga that was clapping shit, nigga. So I don't care about who you killed to get to jail. I was in jail too, wasn't I? So obviously we both fucked somebody up to get there. So let's talk about what happened in jail, Boona. Let's go to the video. Nah, niggas, thugs. Fuck out of here, nigga. Ain't no thug, nigga. Nigga, you folded, nigga. You was scared when we got into it with niggas in the bullpen. You was scared to fight, nigga. On my soul, you was scared to fight. But BD, Stunner, and Bruh, they weren't going for none. They was on that with us. Nigga, it was me, nigga. Nigga, we was in that bitch, folk. I was in that bitch with Freddie P, too. Folks, follow me. But if folks know that, like, he don't know me no more, well, fuck folks, too. On the gas, Freddie P know me in real life, and I was in there with folks. Niggas, no folk know what I was on, G. On the gas, I was finna get folks shit closed before when he came to 9, and he came over there like, I can't gotta listen. I'm folks, G. Can't gotta listen. I'm folks, G. I don't give a fuck about none of that, folk. You in 9 now, folk. We ain't doing none of that. Anybody that was in jail in 2012 was in tour with each other. The GDs in 9 was in tour with the GDs in Division 1. Then you had a whole bunch of ATG niggas that started going against the grain, nigga. And ATG 2, I was locked up with all them niggas, folk. What you mean? I was in the hole with ATG Twine. Everybody was scared of ATG Twine, nigga. Not me, though. I got into it with ATG Twine. He like, nigga, I'll pop the cell and fuck you up, shorty. You know who I am? Look, I don't give a fuck who you is, G. I ain't backing down from no nigga. You come out the cell, folks, it's bussing. Because we was in the hole together. Come on. That's what I'm trying to say, folks. I don't act like I'm tough for none of that. It be you niggas getting on the internet trying to act like I'm a bitch because I'm an intellect and I'm teaching my people. And then I got to remind niggas, man, and get to telling real stories. And then now niggas want to be, oh, man, why is he? Yeah, come on, let me blow you up. Let's go to this Get Back This video. Niggas looked like real gang members in the video. I'm not speaking about Bezu. I ain't speaking about the other nigga in the video. I'm speaking strictly about Boona. I don't speak on nothing I don't know about. You hear me? Folks, G, you ain't never finna get out of here, G, and act like I don't remember, folk. I was locked up with you, G. You're not finna do that, G. You're not finna do that, G. Join the live then, nigga, folk. You're not finna do that, G. I'm not finna let niggas, folk. You're not finna do that to me, G. Now, I'm not saying, hold on. I'm not saying, let's get this straight. I'm not saying OTF Boona that you ain't never stood on no business in the streets, because I know real niggas that know you, Boona, from the streets, and they said you about that life, so I'm not taking that from you. I only know your ass from jail, and when we was in jail, you wasn't about shit but playing basketball, nigga, and being real silent and real nice in that bullpen. Nigga, on Larry Hoover, nigga, any nigga locked up with me know I came in the bullpen, turned up every time, whether it was 100 fin balls or 10 of they ass, I always came in that bitch. Who one love here, one love to the back. When all the folks wasn't even doing that, nigga, that's how I got my slot. Because I came in there one day and Tobe happened to be in there and I didn't even know who he was. He like, damn, what deck you on? I like how you move, little folks. I'm finna give you the, you got, that's your deck now. That's how I bumped into a little walk. Same way, coming in the bullpen, one love to the back in 9 when other people wasn't doing that shit, bro. Come on, now let's go to this video, Boona. Come on, man. I ain't trying to hear none of this shit on the wax. Let me fast forward to your verse, nigga. Where you at? The verse was trash too, Boona. You should stick the hoop, and I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I'ma keep it real with you. Let me see what you need today. Okay, here you go right here, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. I ain't speak about no other. That ain't Boona, that's Basil. Here you go. All black in the video, okay. Lapping thirsty, trying to look and see where you niggas at. We ain't had an OTF, nigga, what I bang. I like the game bang, pour triggers and bust niggas brain. I'ma be thirsty on bullshit, know how to rap. I stay with that four clip. I'm not with all that talking, you know how I'm coming on bullshit. I'm on the trenches, I'm doing it, I stay on the kitchen. Let me go back. I'ma be thirsty on bullshit, know how to rap. Okay, so this is OTF Boona right here, man. It's Boona right here, nigga. Look, bro. A lot of niggas ain't gonna say this about you, Boona, because they probably scared of you. For I don't know how you coming, and I don't know about you coming on no bullshit, nigga. I remember us being in a bullpen and your ass being real scared, nigga. That's what I remember, nigga. Now, probably when you got that pipe, yeah, you probably is gonna slide.